backtracking. Now, see that path over there that I didn't take. That leads to behind the grate. There's nothing to do there, just you'll be standing behind that grate. Now, to Lavitz's mother's house we go. And the main character that we see moving around is in red armor. Dressed in red, heading to mother's house. Not exactly grandmother's house, but it's pretty close to the Little Red Riding Hood myth. Stardust to pull out of the well. Okay, this person's explaining Slammer Plaza. I'm sorry. Lance of Slambert. I know I made this joke before, but try and tell me that's not at least mildly suggestive. You know how that sounds. Even if you don't want to admit it, you know how Lance of Slambert sounds. What was Tony thinking? Unless they intended to have that joke in there. Lavitz's mother even looks sort of like the grandmother from Little Red Riding Hood. Gray hair and the shawl and everything. Especially a prison as nasty as that, to his sweet old mother. Yeah, Lavitz is making Dart seem crazy. Good luck, Shanna. Good luck trying to talk your way out of this. What? Darby, run, fight. Don't make it clear, it hurts her. I will say so from now on. Trying to confirm what he means. Dart's just thinking, I'm backed into a corner here. Now let's see the other option, thanks to save states. pilot it right away. Windigen and I, Chana cuts him off, and a little more pushy. This way, Shanna's the one being assertive. Just overwhelmed. Not following what's going on here at all. A private little word with Dart. Pretty much the same thing. Rabbit's mother even wants to become a grandmother. More similarities to the Little Red Riding Hood myth. There you go. Yeah, what do little boys do to spend the time? Wow. Should I help? Yeah, you have to be able to cook if you're traveling for 5 years all by yourself. Thick piece of meat. Really thick piece of meat. Expecting a lift. He just said that. And it's not necessarily a bad thing. For Dart, all he needs is a thick piece of meat. Okay, try practicing with the swords. I guess inside isn't a good place to do it, but you could still practice swords. Just not inside. Skip and take a nap, because it's kind of stupid. Sit there, if you really want to see it. In Bladed Lightning's video, but it's really not that interesting. Or long. So, now let's get the tour. Kitchen. But we can't get it yet until after we're done. Do we have a storage area? And here. I just took 20 gold out of a box I found in Lavitz's house. I'm a terrible friend. I mean, I'm robbing his house, basically. Friend. But this is an RPG. We need the money. Of course, he thinks about swinging a sword automatically. Doesn't even think of Lavitz as having been a kid at some point. the room that gets some useful stuff unlocked. That guard isn't too keen on tactics. Let's see, Bobbitts moves that now, which apparently you can't do on your own. That moved. Go up there and seem to stand on thin air. There's actually a ledge there, you just can't see it. It's got all transparent. And that ledge leads out here. Treasure is a view. Sorry, a view isn't exactly a treasure. It's a great secret, but wouldn't call it a treasure. Ever be useful. Protecting people is always a good reason to fight. That should bring out the bride again. Labbit starts trying to excuse himself. She's still standing in the way. So let's talk to her some more and get her out of the way. Supposed to be a hug, but the animation's a little off. They don't quite match up. He's kind of hugging beside her. At a slightly off angle. Any time now. Alright, there we go. Now let's head back in there. See if now we can get... Yes, past her. And that's the last Stardust.